that we are a public service, that our every effort should be dedicated to contributing towards the nation and the people in the form of its security and prosperity through our external engagements. I'm as committed to the ministry's role in nation building as I was 36 years ago, almost 36 years ago, when I entered these very portals as a young probationer.